Welcome back to my garden railway. Let's get the diesel started. Sucking fuel up from the tank. I had to make sure it's turning in the right direction. Turning the engine over to make sure everything's okay. On with the glow driver to see if it'll start without any priming. It normally doesn't start. A small drop of fuel is all it takes. When the bonnet is slid on, the cooling fans switch on. This is a speed control wheel. Clockwise makes the engine run slower. Moving the clutch control lever forwards to engage drive. The rear light switch is on the left of the dashboard. I've just switched it on. Almost in gear. It needs a slow hand in reverse. packing the trucks up the return loop. It's only a 1 meter radius. Some handy ballast for the end truck. The fans are still running nicely. These are replacement fans. They do a marvellous job. The headlight has a dimmer switch to get the intensity just right. Thanks for watching.